guys, it's Deola and this is Deola's vlog. Yeah, for those of you that watched my vlog last week, thank you. And yeah, I appreciate your feedback. So much appreciated. And if you're just joining me for the first time, oh my, you guys, to recap, please and please go and watch my first and second episode. You're really going to enjoy it. Trust me, you won't regret wasting that megabyte. Not wasting, using that megabyte actually. But then let me just give you a little bit of the gist. On my vlog, I basically talk about campus experiences, what students, what we go through, and how we react to these particular situations. Today, I'm going to be talking about friends. Yeah. What is 4, 5, 6 years on campus without friends? Trust me, you can't do without them. They make the world go around now. People say money make the world go around, but then friends do. Actually, they do. But first now, I hear I'm on my mom's, those friends that you don't have anything good to report to you. Anywhere she has heard your gist is something bad. It's something very terrible. They don't have anything reasonable to say. Oh. And then, the friends now, those ones that attach you, ticks, they just attach you, parasites. They only need you. They're not productive. They don't have any kind of value to your life. Oh. All they do is remove, collect, take, depreciate. God save us from all those kind of friends. And those ones, they only know how to invite you for parties. Party. And those ones that they're just jealous of you, but they're your friends. But we know them now. How much did you buy this bag? 5,000. Are you kidding me? 5,000. Are you serious? This bag is not up to that. This bag, are you sure you bought it? I went to Dubai. Me too. I can remember my father bought this shoe. The same way my father bought that one. Waiting a competition. What is this? Every experiences I've gone through in my life, you have a shared story. Waiting. They send you to me. But yeah, the very, very good friends, the ones that just make life worth it. Trust me, because your friends on campus, they are the ones that really, really become your lifetime friends. You now go into the future with them. They're just angels. Trust me, because they're always there for you. They always give you the tissue when you're crying. They always help you out of situations. They're just very, very lovely. Yeah, shout out to my friends. You guys, I appreciate you and I love you. I shout out to you guys. Like, seriously, you guys, you just make my world very, very, very interesting. But come to think of it, on a serious note, no joking matters. People, friends, yeah, let's tag them. Those friends that they go through extreme, like very extreme things. They do very extreme things just to make life miserable for the other friend, just because they are jealous or something. Come on, girls, guys, life is not so hard. Trust me, life is not hard. Just let it go. Yourself, work hard. Be like her. If you want to be like her, there's nothing bad in it if you want to be like her. But you don't have to ruin your own ways to make your own better. Trust me. But it's not just them. When you're talking about girls now, we know, we agree, we understand. But guys, I don't understand snitch guys. Like, the one discuss very horrible things about you, then that one guy, you see that, just that one guy will now come back to him. My niggas, they said this, they said that. You, what were you doing amongst them when they were saying all that? Why do they feel so comfortable sitting with you and they know that you know me and they're still saying all those shit about me? Those guys, I really don't understand them. Run away from them. Guys, that's snitches, they're the worst. Fake ass niggas, fake ass girls can still be accepted in this society, but fake ass niggas, trust me, no space for them. So yeah, on a lighter note, you guys, thank you so much for subscribing to my vlog. That's for my subscribers. And if you have not subscribed to my vlog, please try and subscribe to my YouTube vlog so that you can be getting updates now. As they go, as they hot, you know. Now, you guys, I'm going to meet you next week. See you next week. Chat to you next week. I'm sure you guys are tired of me already. So let me just end this already. I love you guys. Please, I want your comments. I want your feedback. I want to improve. I want to get better. Just for you guys and for me too. For me also. See you next week and have a blessed week.